Breaking news, a Vonore Elementary student has tested positive for COVID-19. That's according to Monroe County Director of Schools, Dr. Deanna McClendon. Students and staff at Vonore Elementary are now being asked to self-quarantine for the next 14 days. Dr. McClendon says family and staff who were present on March 11th or 12th have been contacted. All classes are suspended for Monroe County through April 3rd.